Headwind maybe a little from the left. I will call out 200 feet. That's our turnaround altitude. You ready?
Ready when you are.
Alright, I've got the controls. I'm gonna give him a nice rudder wag. You wag back.
Stick full over. We're ready.
Thank you. I'm gonna release right about now. You agree?
That's fine.
Alright.
Clear your left, clear your right.
Alright, there goes the rope. I'm gonna turn a little right, but make sure we clear that, but I don't wanna go off into the hills. And start taking us toward the IP. Are we gonna take the tailwind landing on 11 right?
Not much of a wind. It's probably better than luck at that, so sure.
Okay. Roger that. There's traffic. Scanning for traffic. Wind direction and velocity we discussed. Runway choice, 11 right. Gear down and welded. Spoilers! Oh no, they're not coming out. And operative, my pattern speed will be 60. I'm at the IP. I'm gonna go ahead and put us on the 45 degree entry. That string state. Elsinore traffic, glider 863 at the IP. Right traffic, 11 right, Elsinore. Alright. Actually, I want to slip the other way. Now, I know my airspeed indicator becomes inactivated in slip, so I'm going to pay more attention to my attitude than to the airspeed. We'll aim for that direct path as usual. And I'm going to make this my downwind. So I'm gonna relax a little of that rudder. Alright, I'm
basically taking us out of it.
Alright. I'm gonna start my base here.
But other than that, that was great, so I'm gonna mark that up. You did great.
Alright, thanks.
The big thing there was getting it on the runway. Beautifully.